Sake. Sake is an alcoholic beverage made from rice. The main ingredients of sake are rice and water. After the rice has been steamed, it is fermented with water, rice malt, and yeast to create sake. You might think that sake is a super strong alcohol, but actually, its alcohol content is about 15%, which is roughly the same as some wines. Because sake is made from rice, which has long been our staple food, it is considered a sacred drink and consumed at special ceremonies, such as weddings at Shinto shrines. That sake is donated by the breweries and individual worshippers, and you may see a number of sake barrels displayed in lines at some shrines. Sake goes well with Japanese food. Please make sure to have some next time you are eating Japanese.